142,000 people. 142,000 people voted for Santos, told so many lies since the day that his term did begin. He lies with a grin, so many lies now, hearing them all at one time seems to be so obscene. He lives in a dream, 142,000 people, how could they vote for him? 142,000 people, you'd think one would have vetted him. Stole from a puppy, lied about the veteran, your mom, 9/11, and she wasn't there. Fucking how dare you, fail to file timely, no ethics committee, nor Goldman or City for you. And you're not a Jew, all financial people don't know where you belong. No higher education, you've been lying all along. 142,000 people. 142,000 people. Little George Santos telling his lies not just once but over and over again. Hardly a man, drag queen in Congress, no financial disclosure and no NYU for you too. You should stop tweeting too, looking at George Santos. He seems to be so lost. Listening to Santos, you'd think he met his parents at the Holocaust.